Very good. Come, Kami-san. Now Kami-san came. Huh? Come, Kami-san. Now the Kami-san came. Huh? As a Tamiz. Come, Kami-san. Endaka ya Ibrahimu. Huh? How many shirts do you have? Endi. Enda. Zarf. Shubhu jumla. Khabar. Ya mutakallim. Mudafilehi. Okay? And then, Samaniyatu Mubdata. Wahua Mudaf and Kumsa Nin. Kumsa Nin. Mudafilehi. Fine. Sister Arifa, Indi Rialani. Tough question for you. What is Indi? Inda is Sarf, and then Shibu Jumla Khabar. What is Ya Mutakalim? Mudafilihi. Oh, where is our Mubtada? No, Rialani. See, I told you it's a tough question. What is Mubtada? Rialani. But brother, Mubtada has to be Marfu. Is Rialani Marfu? Yes, it is Marfu. What is the sign of its being Marfu? Alif. Remember this. That's why I said it's a tough question. I thought it was the easiest question, but if you sometimes do not pay attention, then you will skip Rialani, which is actually Mubtada. Waw is Ataf. And what is Khamsatu? Mautufun ala Rialani, brother. Huh? And they don't look alike, but we know they are both Marfu. Huh? Khamsatu is Marfu with Dhamma, and Rialani Marfu with Alif. Alif Musanna. Okay, brothers and sisters? Kurushin. This is your Mudafilehi. Huh? What is Kurush? It's like our small change, you know, dimes, quarters, nickels, you know. So this is Kirshun and Kurushun. Fi hadhil hafilati, Sister Nasreen. Fi hadhil hafilati, fi harfshar, hadhi isam majroor, char majroor, shubu jumla khabar. And what is al hafilati? Badal, mashallah, badal. Huh? Okay, where is our khabar? I beg your pardon, we got our khabar. Where is our mubtada? Asharatu, wa huwa mudaf, and rukkabin, passengers. Rakibun, singular, and rukkab is plural, passengers. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Alhamdulillah. How will you translate? Sister Nasreen, how will you translate the sentence? Fi hadhihi al-haflati asharatu rukabin. Bus. Passenger. Mashallah. 10 riders. In this number third question, brother, we have to give answers to the following questions using the mentioned numbers between brackets. Kausaini. Brother, let me also give you a little hint. Baina. Write down Baina properly, brother. Baina. Okay, what is Baina, brothers and sisters? It's a zarf. So what will happen to the noun after zarf? Mudafili. So what is this? Kausaini. What is Kausaini? Mudafili. What is Kausaini? I just want to tease you, brothers, sisters. Watch me carefully. Kitabani, kitabaini, kitabaini. Okay? If I say, baina, kitabaini, between two books. So what is this baina? Kausaini. So what is Kausaini? Dual. two brackets. Are you with me? Remove baini. What will happen now? What will happen to the noun? Kausani. What will happen? Kausani. Just want to draw your attention to the dual. So, baina kausaini. Of course, we have not studied, but I did hint you. So, counting on that hint, I wanted to test you. Okay. No problem, brothers and sisters. So, the question is, kam kitaban indaka indi. See, number three, you will say, thalathatu kutubin. Okay, sister Manas, your question. Kam akhan laka ya Hamid. No, you are Hamid. No, ha. No, how will you answer? Li. Huh? No. Remember five here. What do you see in the bracket? Number five. Do you see number five? No. Yes. That was the first question. Yeah. So what is number five? You have to use this number. Okay. You have to use. So what will you say? Li. Ikhwatin. Ikhwatin or ikhwanin. Ikhwatin or ikhwanin. Both will be correct. But let us use ikhwatin now. Because Dr. Saab is using ikhwatin. Li, Brother Muhammad, li khamsatu ikhwatin. Means I have five brothers. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Very good. Nusrat, kam amman laki ya layla. How many chachas you have? How many uncles you have? Huh? Huh? There are four. Again. Amamin. Huh? Now we got to use plurals and we have to remember our plurals. What is amamin? Amamin. Arba'atu. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Huh, Sister Salma? Li arba'atu amamin. Now, in our initial stage of our learning, because the plurals are so many, and they may not come to our mind quickly. But don't worry. As you study, inshallah, you will understand it. Now, Brother Hassan.
Kam abna laka ya Shaykh.
Ya Shaykhu. Huh? See, now, see, here is Hamzatul Wasal. So how will you pronounce? Kamibnan. Kam? Kamibnan. Kamibnan. Kamibnan laka ya Shaykhu. What will you be your answer? Li abna'in. 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 It's not mamnu, it is not diptot. Abna'in. Okay, I will show you. How will you say? Sit tatu abna'in. See, I wrote down, how did I write down Hamza? Hamzatul Qata. Huh? When you come to plural, Ibnu has a Abna'un. Abna'un. It became Abna'in. Huh? Is it clear? Have you got any difficulty here? What is the plural of Ibnun? Abna'un. Huh? Now it is mudafilehi. So what will you say? Abna'in. Huh? You will say abna'in. Just like tullabin, aklamin, kutubin. Fine. Brother Abdus Samad. Kam su'al.